common multiples. Two numbers can have some common multiples. These multiples are called common multiples for both the numbers. Just like factors, we can also compare the multiples of two numbers. Now, let us compare the multiples of 10 and 15. The multiples of 10 are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and so on. The multiples of 15 are 15, 30, 45, 60, 75, 90, 105, and so on. On comparing, we see that there are some multiples which are common for both 10 and 15. The numbers 30, 60, 90, etc. are multiples of both 10 and 15. Therefore, they are the common multiples of 10 and 15. Common multiples are infinite.